This is Enter Mini or Enter Mini Pro. We will discuss the Enter Mini Pro its HDMI compatible issue. For the first issue is HDMI input channel 1. You see, you will find some HDMI source will become this video. How to troubleshoot it. The second issue is its HDMI output. Enter Mini Pro is HDMI output cannot connect to the Samsung TV. How to troubleshooting? Enter Mini Pro HDMI output cannot connect the China chip HDMI capture card. We will discuss how to troubleshooting. For the first topic, we will discuss how to troubleshooting or for the HDMI channel 1 compatible issue. I will edit the Fibon HDMI splitter. When you find this error color, you just edit the Fibon HDMI splitter. Its input connect to the video source and output connect the Enter Mini HDMI 1 and it will become normal. Everyone will think, could we edit the China chip HDMI splitter? For example, this one. The answer is no. I will show you why it is no. Enter Mini Pro HDMI 1 have the error color problem. How to troubleshooting? We added this one. This is a Fibon HDMI splitter. You just connect the HDMI in and its output connect to the Enter Mini HDMI 1. It will be normal. See? You see, the video is normal, no problem. Channel 1. Okay. But if you connect the China chip HDMI splitter, it still, the problem is also happen. You see? Okay. So, when you use the China chip HDMI splitter, the error color is still happen, no change. You need to edit the Fibon HDMI splitter. PGN. Okay, I will show you how to let the Enter Mini Pro display on the Samsung TV. Use the same idea. Enter Mini Pro HDMI output cannot work for the China chip HDMI capture card. You also can edit this HDMI splitter and you also can work for the China chip HDMI capture card.